It's Katie and Jeff from South Dakota.
This is a shout out to Aubrey, Landon, and Haley. See, we told you we were going to meet the troopers. There you go.
There you go.
All right. Thanks, guys.
You got it. Thanks a lot. Happy birthday, Jeff.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Trusty Ninja going. If you remember when I first got it, I loved it. Then I went through a short phase where it was doing the five beeps of death and it frustrated me greatly and I wanted to throw it out the window. But then I figured out why it was doing the five beeps of death and it hasn't done it in months and months and months. Love it. Also love the Big Berkey. I don't think I'll ever live without a Big Berkey water filter again. You ready for Sunday Fun Day?
I'm ready. Almost.
What up? It's the Troopers. We're thinking we're gonna go on a Sunday Fun Day coupon run. I just realized something though. Haven't checked to see if any of the casinos are open that we wanna go to. I better check that. We got another toilet paper situation.
Too much fiber.
So we are at the Cosmo to attempt something that's probably not gonna work, but I don't know. So because we've been playing slot machines like a couple of degenerates at the Cosmopolitan, we get an offer. It went all bright. We get an offer for 2-for-1 buffet. The buffet at Cosmo is $36. For brunch, and that's all they have. They close at 3, and they're only open Thursday through Sunday. $36 is too much. 2-for-1 at 36 is too much. Maybe. What if it's good, though? So we're gonna attempt to use it. However, they recommend reservations, but there are no reservation slots open. But walking up to the buffet is also allowed. I just don't know if we're gonna be able to get in. We're gonna attempt it. The offer ends today, but a new offer begins. Well, it's actually tomorrow. It's either $15 food credit or 2-for-1 buffet. But the buffet is only open Thursday through Sunday. We tried to go Friday, they were booked. We thought about trying to go yesterday, it was the same story. But we haven't actually walked up there and tried to go. As expected, it's a no-go at the Wicked Spoon today. we could get in 20 minutes before they remove all the food. So obviously we're not gonna go to a buffet that they're gonna shut down. They don't just stop seating people at 3, they shut it down at 3. We're gonna find plan B for food. We still had a $15 food credit, so we're gonna get in the Henry. We've never eaten there. Christina's been wanting to eat there, so that works out.
Yeah.
$15 towards what would probably end up being like a $40 situation, so yeah. French toast is really good. We also read that the beignets were really good. They were both, the beignets were pretty good. The French toast was, it was okay. It wasn't as, it didn't have very much like the egg stuff on it. But it was all right. But the shrimp and grits that we decided at the last minute were really good. That was the first time Christina ever had grits though. She wasn't crazy about the grits, but the shrimp and everything else in it, it had some kind of Creole gravy, pancetta, mushrooms, tomatoes all cooked in. It was really good. I've had grits before, but that was my first time ever having shrimp and grits.
Wow.
I know, right? Overall, the Henry was pretty good. It was a fun experience, and the food was pretty good quality. I just felt like there wasn't enough egg stuff on the French toast.
I'll go there again, but try something else.
Yeah. Sunday Fun Day coupon run starts at Arizona Charlie's on Decatur. Not the best neighborhood, not the worst. I think we're gonna visit a worse neighborhood today.
Uh-oh.
As you can hear from the yelling over there, not the best part of town. This is the cashier too, right?
Yeah.
I lost my bet for $10. Christina bet hers, got a push, so she gets another chance. Second hand, she got a push. She got a third chance, third time was a charm.
Yep.
She had, what'd you have? Oh, 14 against a 6.
Yes.
Stand, right? And it was, she dealer rolled over a 3 for 9. A deuce for 11, another deuce for 13, and then a face card for 23. That last little deuce, so plus $10 in there. Now we're gonna go 9 miles away for our next stop on the outskirts coupon run. Outskirts. Caliente Casino. First I lost my 10, and then Christina, I had to play hers because they have no mid-shoe entry. We got a 10 against a deuce, doubled down. Dealer rolls over an 8, and then a face card, and my card was a 9. It was a double down.
Oh God.
So we're down 40 in this shithole. Actually, it's a really nice casino, but when we lose, it's a shithole.
Don't sweat it.
At least we could give them $8 more for Starbucks.
Soak our sorrows.
Look what's right there. Bubble craps action.
Calling your name.
If you've never been to or even heard of Aliente Casino, this is way up north in the Aliente neighborhood. When this first opened, it was a Stations Casino. You know, Green Valley Ranch, Red Rock, and all the stations. But it's not owned by Stations anymore. It is a Boyd property now. So the same company as Orleans and Gold Coast. Don't worry, it's nicer than those two. But it is the same company. Just walked past the bingo. Christina's fascinated. Now we gotta play bingo one day. We're gonna have to do a bingo. Oh, thank you. Sorry, thanks a lot. We're gonna have to do a bingo vlog one day now.
Yeah, we're gonna play that.
Yep, we're gonna have to play bingo. I've played it before. I used to play in Myrtle Beach on occasion if there was no other form of gambling available at the moment. I have played bingo before. One night I got out of work at Carrabba's early because I hate to work, so I always, well, I hate to work in a restaurant, and I always would leave whenever I could early. So one day I left work early, and I had like $45 on me, maybe. And I was like, all right, I'm gonna go play bingo. So I went to the Myrtle Beach bingo joint, which was huge, by the way. And you can win a lot of money. I think the top prize for the night was like $5,000 or something. I can't remember. For like the last game, the coverall. And so I rushed over to the bingo joint. I rushed to the door and I got inside and it was like 8:03. If you're not in, if you don't buy your program by 8 o'clock, you can't play. So I couldn't play. So I drove like 15 minutes north to the state line to the gas station that sells the most lottery tickets in the entire state of South Carolina because it's on the state line. And long story short, I won $1,000 on a $10 ticket.
Oh my gosh.
Jerry's Nugget, we each have a $10 match play and $10 free play. They should call this place Jerry's Butt Nugget. All we dealt with were a bunch of know-it-alls. You can't sit down, you can't stand up and play blackjack. Oh, they haven't cleaned the reel yet. What the hell? Long story short, we both lost our match play bet, which is $20 down, and then out of our free play, we got $10 back. So we lose $10 in Jerry's Butt Nugget. All right, I've never been here before, and I told Christina, she can opt out of this one. We don't have to go in here for this match play, but she said she wanted to be a trooper. So we're gonna be a trooper. We're gonna go in and play these $10 match plays. I have no idea what to expect.
If we make it out alive.
Thanks, coronavirus. Because of coronavirus, they don't have table games in there anymore. So we cannot use the match plays. We tried to turn it into free play, but the casino said no. They actually, what the guy was like, I wonder if we could turn it into free play, and he called his boss, and the boss said no.
Yeah, he did try.
But how you gonna say no when you got two customers over here that have never been in this shithole before? We We're about to head home, but there are friends that want us to play bubble craps for them. So we decided, we were so disappointed with the coupon run, that we would have to come make a run at bubble craps. Del Troopers. Coupon run today was a net of minus 40. We were at plus 130 for the total coupon book, so we are at a total of plus 90. I don't know how many more coupons we'll play out of it. There's one that's somewhere in Henderson, and there's a couple that are casinos that are closed down at the moment, so I don't know. We had fun doing a live stream though.
Yeah.
Remember, if you like our videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos. Leave a comment down below.
See you next time.
She's over there. See you next time.